8 years ago today, on September 11th, in one of the largest cities in the United States of America, it has touched so many and left a mark in so many people's lives, in America as well as in Canada. If you are in Canada, you may have known someone that was in the tragic disaster that struck New York City. Do we know why? Some of us don't. Some of us do. And this is something that is going to be a mark in history in this universe for as long as eternity goes on. Many families were torn apart. Children were hurt. And I'd like to take this opportunity to have you take a moment and say a little prayer and remember those who were lost, hurt, who died, and know that that day has changed many people around the world forever, and it'll never, ever be forgotten. So here is my dedication to September 11th. And it's called, I Could Only Imagine.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees, or will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Day comes when I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine.
I hope you guys enjoyed that wonderful dedication for September 11th. And it's hard to believe that it's been 8 years already. The question I have for all of you out there, what were you doing when this tragic hit? How did you deal with it? How did you cope? Did you know anybody? Did you lose a family member, a friend, a coworker? I still remember I was in bed with Brian, sleeping, and my father came in and says, "Brian, turn it on this channel." It was channel 8. The Twin Towers were hit. And sorry, my nose is itchy there. We turned on the news and I just couldn't believe what was going on. I started to cry and I said, well, you know, if they can do this in America and hit New York City, they're gonna come here and they can hit us in Toronto. And Brian was like, no, don't worry about that. They can't do that. I wish so much that this didn't happen. I don't want to think that it was meant to happen, because it wasn't. The people that were in charge of setting this all up and having this happen are so, so bad. I hope they all rot in hell. They have no compassion for families, and they don't care if people get hurt or die. They just wanted to do what they wanted to do, and that was hit the Twin Towers. And now, because of it, it leaves a mark in New York City, and it will forever. So I hope each and every one of you have a wonderful and blessed September 11th.